center, click on a year you want to travel back to, then hover your mouse over a blue circle on the date you want to visit, then click on your chosen time. You'll now see the website.